Hello YouTube, and welcome to this brand new series on Android-enabled Ricoh MFPs. I'm your host Andreas Christodoulou, and you're watching Octopus Technology. So, in this video I'm going to show you how you can enable the application side app on your Android-enabled Ricoh MFPs. So, how do you do that? First, you need to go into the application side app and make sure that the I agree with the terms of service box is ticked, and then press OK. It should now give you a notification saying it is necessary to set save on save cookie on the web browser NX to use this service. So you need to enable cookies on web browser NX in order to be able to use the application side app. So tap on home, go into web browser NX, tap on it, then tap on properties, which is the hamburger menu. Go into security settings, tap on save cookies, and then tap on save. Press the back button and make sure save is enabled. Tap on home again, open the application side app, tap on OK, and you can now use the application side app on your Android enabled MFPs. Here you may find a number of applications you may download. Ricoh's application side app is basically Ricoh's Android app store for their MFPs, and although there aren't a lot of apps to start with, as with any app store I can only assume that the number of apps will gradually grow, providing more features and functionality. So I hope you like this video on how to enable the application side app on Android enabled Ricoh MFPs, and if you did, hit that like button as it helps a lot, share this video with anybody who you think can benefit from it, and of course, subscribe to Octopus Technology. Andreas out.